Did you know that there are 630 Nevadans waiting for an organ transplant right now? Did you also know that 122 of them are located in Washoe County alone? The issue of organ donation is a widespread and serious one. Roughly 114,000 Americans are on the life-saving organ transplant list. Thankfully, though, through the generosity of donors, many have received the organ they needed, including Hillary Schieve, mayor of Reno.
Well, I was a competitive figure skater, and just to make sort of a long story short, I was getting sick all the time, like with constant sore throats and sort of like constantly having a cold, and I felt run down. They just, you know, did a simple urinalysis and found out that I had something called glomerulonephritis, and it actually can come from strep throat. And a lot of people don't realize that it can attack your organs. And in my case, it attacked my kidneys, and it caused my kidneys to stop functioning. And they said eventually you'll have to have a transplant. And my sister said, I want to be the one to donate a kidney to you to save your life. And she donated her kidney to me, and I've just been so very blessed.
But not everyone has received such blessings. In America, roughly 22 people die per day waiting for an organ transplant.
Remember, this is a cause that has a cure, so why aren't we all a part of it?
One of the easiest ways to do this is to go to registerme.org, click register to be a donor, and follow the provided steps. Or simply sign up at the Nevada DMV when first getting your license.
There's so many people, I think, on this earth that you may or may not know that have been, you know, saved by organ donation. And just to know one person, I think it would change your mind, because I wouldn't be here today without it. You know, I'm here because of that special gift.